Right here you've got our cap insert. There are just a couple of things to note with it. So here's your cap. You're going to place this insert behind the cap's sweatband with the shallow curve on the bottom there and the SweatHawg logo showing. You're going to fold this sweatband over the cap insert like so, and then just put your cap on. And of course you might just have to adjust the band depending on the size of your head.